Hello guys, I am Pravin Mishra. Today we shall read about comparison of numbers in maths. In comparison of numbers, which numbers have more digits is greater than other numbers. In ascending and descending order, first the comparison of numbers, then comparison of numbers, we find which number is greater and which number is less, and which number is less. In ascending order, we write first smallest number, then we write more than smallest number, and thus we write at the last greatest number in ascending order. In descending order, first we write greatest number, then smaller number, and last we write smallest number in the numbers. For example, In ascending order, first we find which number is smallest. Which number is smallest? In this number, 23 lakhs smallest. 45,475. Then 75,35,340. And last 85,040,230. But in other questions, number will be different and not in sequence. In this question, the number is in sequence. Other questions, if number 75,30,450, then 30,45,560, and other 70,35,540, and 30,40,260. In this question, in ascending order, first we write the smallest number. Here 30,40,000 is smallest number. Then we write ascending order, we learn about in डिसेंड इन ऑर्डर।
5 मिनट हो गया सर।
इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर फर्स्ट वी राइट ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर देन स्मॉलर एंड देन वी राइट स्मॉलेस्ट डिजिट। इन दिस नंबर 70,13,540,65,75,427 in ascending order in ascending order we write greater smallest first in descending order we write greatest number here greatest number 75,30,370 then 70,13,540 then 65,75,427 and last we write 25,35,460 here today we learn about ascending order and descending order. Ascending order is opposite of descending order and descending order is opposite as in ascending order. If a number can write in ascending and descending order, first we write smallest number in ascending order, then greater and last we write greatest number. And in descending order we write greatest number first and smaller number and last we write smallest number in the descending order. That's all.